When we throw these phrases around like undetectable, it doesn't mean that you're cured of HIV. Your HIV test for the antibodies will always come back positive. But that viral load is just getting to a point where the lab can't see it anymore. And that's a good thing because it's not impacting your immune system that strong anymore. But it doesn't mean that it's a cure. Because those tests that you got when you first got diagnosed with HIV, you will still get tested positive when you take those tests over again. Don't just stop your medications because you think you're doing fine and then go back into your doctor's office later and be surprised that your viral load jumps back up.